ladies and gentlemen, please one more time give it up for my human.
Thank you, Midnight. Thank you very much. You're doing a great job.
I left my home in Norfolk, Virginia, California on my mind. And I straddled that Greyhound and rode him in a rally and all across Carolina. We stopped in Charlotte, bypass Rockcliffe, and we never ran a minute late. We was 90 miles out of Atlanta by sundown, rolling out of Georgia State. We had some motor trouble, it turned into a struggle halfway across Alabama. And the Hound broke down and left us all stranded in downtown Birmingham. Oh no. Well, straight away I bought me a 2-train ticket heading across Mississippi clean. And I was on that midnight fly around of Birmingham smoking in the New Orleans. Somebody help me get out of Louisiana, help me get back to Houston town, where there's people there to care a little for me and they won't let this poor boy down. Well, sure as you're born, they bought me a silk suit, put luggage in my hands, and I woke up high over Albuquerque on a jet to the promised land. Hallelujah. On a T-bone steak, a la carte, flying over to the Golden State. But when the pilot came on, it said 13 minutes, and he'll drop me at the terminal gate. I said, swing low, chariot, come down easy, taxi to the terminal zone. Cut your engines and cool your wings, and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, give me Norfolk, Virginia, Tidewater, 41009. Tell the folks back home, this is the promised land, calling in the poor boys on the line. That's me.